Well, the main event that is brought to you by Jack's Casino and Sports Futures, the light heavyweight division, Ibrahim El Bouni versus Muhammad Bali. Well, the man fighting out of the black corner representing Turkey, 23 years old, stands in at 189 centimeters tall, 6 feet 2 inches, with a professional record of 18 fights, 15 victories and 3 defeats, 4 of which winning fights by way of knockouts. 3 fights winning glory, 3 defeats, ladies and gentlemen, Muhammad Bali! Well, here's opponent, fighting out of the white corner representing Morocco. 30 years old, stands in at 191 centimeters tall, 6 feet, 3 inches, with a professional record of 48 fights, 39 victories, 8 defeats and 1 draw. 21 of his winning fights by way of knockout. 2 fights winning glory, 2 victories. The number 3 ranked in the light heavyweight division, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Cool, Ibrahim El Bouni. When this glory fight in the light heavyweight division is scheduled 3 rounds of 3 minutes. Referee is Mr. Daniel Sharifi.
Okay, guys, you know the rules, fight hard, fight clear, listen to my comments all the time. No questions? That's glasses you want, step back.
Glory rivals number 3, main event, huge matchup in the light heavyweight division. With the black gloves is Muhammad Bali. As Joseph pointed out, he needs a win tonight. And on the other side with the white gloves, the number 3 ranked light heavyweight in glory, Ibrahim El Bouni, looking for his 3rd victory out of 3 here at Rivals. Main event, Ron Kruk and Joseph Altolini with you tonight. Excited you to be a part of Rivals 3 from Amsterdam.
We're going to see. Bali already, you can see, looks a little bit leaner than we've seen him. Trying to cut down, get in shape. In his corner, he had Tariq Kababez, Ishmael Juan, a lot of experience.
Absolutely, that's a stack corner.
Ooh, look at those heavy exchanges. We recently seen Tariq Kababez cut down in weight. Now we're seeing the same from Bali.
Yeah, we'll see if he can use some of that speed and foot movement.
He's just so light on his feet. He has that bounce, the way he moves, and then he explodes into great combinations. That bounce. Stance switcher. You'll see him switch stances as he comes inside.
He ducks under the kick and they restart.
El Bouni has a slick style. You can see him slide out, keeps the hands a little low, got good pivots and angles. Just sets things up well with the jab once he starts going.
Really does that jab from Mr. Cool. Gets through the guard a lot and just stuns his opponents. Bali starts to attack the legs.
With a lot of the bigger fighters, you see them very sit on the ground.
And just like that, El Bouni over and out.
When the end of this fight,
relaxed, bouncing. All of a sudden, bang, he finds that opportunity to explode and got that finish.
Unbelievable. Walk-off knockout, Ibrahim El Bouni here.
officials get back in.
Let's take a look at this fight ending.
Just stepped in on that open stance. And you can see it was Bouni here in the southpaw. Just kind of came in, sat on that left hand. Good power, good setup, bounced off the rhythm, stepped right in over a looping punch. What timing, what explosion. Good bounce, good timing, good finish.
And good sportsmanship as well. Gets in there and checks on Muhammad Ali after ending his evening in violent fashion.
After 2 minutes and 5 seconds in the first round, by knockout, is the man in the white corner, Ibrahim El Bouni.
English?
Yes.
So my English is fucked.
All right, don't worry, my English is fucked.
Okay.
We'll be good, good shot, yeah?
Relaxed.
Well, surely now you should be asking for a title shot somewhere along the line, Ibi. That was a very, very conclusive performance.
Oh, yes, yes.
Come on now. You know what I mean.
Chris, come in Engels praten.
Chris, Chris, get in. Tom, come over. No problem.
Ik zeg dat je het echt mega goed hebt gedaan.
Ja, ik wilde het eruit gooien, maar het komt er niet uit. Okay, de naam is gewoon moeilijk. Ja, ik wil hier vochten. Wat zei jij?
He has trained a lot for this fight. He has trained for this fight.
Ja, ik heb hiervoor getraind. Daar hebben we opgetraind, die rechts, links hoek eroverheen. En ja, ik zat er gelijk op.
Yeah, especially on the left-right combination. And it was
one shot. One shot, one kill. And Mr. Cool just took him out easily. Tom, just ask Ibi, he must be ready for a title shot now. He must be asking for the glory people that he gets a title shot.
Yeah. Okay.
First.
Okay, he says, I'm staying very relaxed. If the title comes, it comes. If it don't, I take the next fight in whatever, whenever.
Yeah, but performances like that must demand a shot at a title. I mean, he's blowing every... That was an absolute wonderful performance, and he blew a contender away. He must want a title shot now.
Well, he must, I think also.
I think also, but I think next year, inshallah.
Well, maybe we can ask Robbie.
You want to ask Robbie in Dutch?
Next year, inshallah.
Okay. Ibi, either way, that was a fantastic performance. Congratulations, young man, and you're still Mr. Cool to me. Well done. Us.